अधिकार मांगते,
नहीं किसी से भीख मांगते।
My name is Karthik. So I am sitting here for the hunger strike for the reason that the administration has failed to take the accountability to run the hostels and also to reduce the fees to make the hostel affordable. They have failed to protect the rights of the student community and particularly the marginalized sections. There are students who are dropping out of the courses because they are not able to afford the hostels. The prices are priced very high, and the administration is not ready to take the case and negotiate with the service provider to the affordable prices. And their facilities and are not up to the mark for the amount they pay.